as long as I am breathing, I'll be yours. Worship you. I will not be silent. I'll worship you. Oh, as long as I am breathing, I will always worship you. In the name of Jesus. Silent, silent. Now, you have made decrees upon your life. As your prophet, I will now begin to decree. Because you have been able to create an energy that I can explore. There's an angel that stands by me when I want to do this kind of thing. I need him fully. Just be silent. I will always worship you. I will always worship you. You are beautiful. You are beautiful. You are beautiful. You are beautiful. In the name of Jesus, I decree that you will not fail. I decree in the name of Jesus that energy that attracts favor comes upon your life now. Whatever in your life that attracts injustice, that makes people unfair to you, in the name of Jesus, by the anointing shall yokes be broken. I decree that thing be broken. I will worship you. Found my heart, you've captured my soul. Serve you forever. Be silent, don't worry. You mean the world to me. You have won my heart, captured my soul. I'll serve you forever. You mean the world to me. Lover of my soul, owner of my life, who I shall who fed on me, oh. You mean the world to me. In the name of Jesus, you will never be rejected. Zale combless di blatika vila tomblan zava. Shavako le tomblan di la hata zavila kada vada. Zavila domblan zavanda bagadosa. And le tomblan zavila tosh kavitila dava. I decree that whatever energy that is upon you, wherever it's coming from, either by declarations or whichever, by relationship or by thoughts of your mind, that always destroys whatever is meant to bless you, I decree and in the name of Jesus, I curse that energy. From today henceforth, that energy that successful people carry comes upon your life. There is something I enjoy in my life. I enjoy speed. In the name of Jesus, I decree that energy that drives speed comes upon you in the name of Jesus. That speed driving that propels speed, that will bring that put speed on your feet, I decree that comes upon you now. Even the children of Reuben, because of the curse upon their father, mean their father cursed, laid upon them. Jacob laid a curse upon Reuben, and the Reubenites suffered in their life. They were being killed when they go to war, until Moses, a prophet over them, destroyed those curses upon their lives. In the name of Jesus, as a prophet over your life, whatever declarations have been made upon you, whatever that has been said upon your life, even when you, while you were in the womb, I stand in my position and I decree that that thing that is not of God be reversed now. Nothing in the name of Jesus, I decree that nothing shall by any means hold you down. From today henceforth, you begin to attract unprecedented favor. Wherever failure is mentioned, your name will not be mentioned there. I stand in my position and I begin to use my power of declaration, my prophetic power of attorney, and I use upon your life in the name of Jesus. It is too late for you to fail. I pray in the name of Jesus that that same mind that is in Christ Jesus be in you. I curse that spirit of depression. That thing that always put in worries, that always get you depressed. In the name of Jesus, let the oil of joy and gladness come upon you. Receive that energy that no depression can hack. I pray that anyone in your life that hacks your energy, that introduces negative weather into your life, I decree that you receive an energy that is greater than theirs. Thank you, Jesus. Begin to bless the name of the Lord. Father, we love you. Let's be on our feet as we put our hands together. Let's bless the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We love you, Father. We love you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. From Jesus' name. Let's celebrate Jesus one more.